Hello and welcome. He moves on to the attack! There's no real sense to it, but at least he gets a mention. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. The breakaway has now got over a minute on the pack. The riders are in a portion above 10%. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. there's considerable daylight back to the peloton, and they don't seem to want to react. We're hearing over the radio that a rider has given up. A rider has just suffered a puncture. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Looks like a few riders at the back are beginning to stall. This climb features some dreadful percentages. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. They really are moving. The pack can't be strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There's a collective fall with several riders on the ground. We can only hope that they all get back up. Oh, the list of those left behind goes on rising! There's an attack in the group at the front! The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed.
Shows off.
It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. The pace seems much too high for many riders. There's less than 20 kilometers left, and there's a significant gap back to the pack. The breakaway couldn't make it right to the finish.
Acceleration by Fischer.
There are just 15 kilometers left. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway.
Oh, acceleration by Spinach.
10 kilometers remaining. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Things are hotting up in the front! To the finish line. And they keep on attacking. Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up. Pack is putting There goes the sprint! The strong men are giving their all! A great victory! He didn't overextend himself! He was certainly the smartest today! The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Now for the race highlights.